second-hand Ty Woffenden off the inside. What a fairy tale week it's been, winning the British title, and now in the final of this Grand Prix. Amal Saifuddinov, can he make it three on the trot for a hat-trick of Grand Prix wins? Nicky Pedersen off gate number three, a real hero. And Christoph Kaspersak going off the outside in yellow. The series leader, Saifuddinov, is off gate number two in blue. Oh!
Did he touch the tape? I don't know, but I can tell you Ty definitely did. Was he encouraged by the tape flickering a little bit by Emil?
He may have been the guilty party as well. A wry smile, because Emil knows that whatever happens here, he is going to lead the World Championship going into the next round. But he will not score in the final because he's disqualified. A golden opportunity for Woffenden off the inside. Can he get his first ever Grand Prix win to his name? He's hit the front. Pedersen's going to try the inside. Kaspersak is coming hard up the inside as well. But Woffenden's got the speed down the back straight. And Ty Woffenden, the talented young British rider, has never won a Grand Prix before. He's been in the series in 2010 when he admitted it was too early for him. But here, he's looking over his shoulder. And just 5 days after winning the British title, he's on the verge of a sensational Grand Prix win.
What an experience this kid's going to have if he can hold on to this to the end of the race. Nicky Pedersen settled in second place, but Kaspersak's going up high to see if he can do it. Emil went out of this one on 17 points. Right now, we got Ty Woffenden out there having a chance to break the record of 19 points if he finishes it now.
And here comes Kaspersak up the inside. Oh! Pedersen hard on him, and Pedersen has lost control of the bike. It's in the last lap as well. There is no red light. The referee allows the race to continue. Ty Woffenden of Great Britain. He's going to win his first ever Grand Prix. What a story. Let's say best wishes to Nicky Pedersen and hope that he's up very shortly. But he won't finish the race. But Ty Woffenden is the man.